going on, world? As you can see, ready to watch this Ghostbusters trailer. Do my first reaction with you guys. So, I probably don't know because we just get to know one another. I love me some Ghostbusters, man. Ghostbusters 1, 2, the Ghostbusters cartoon. So, yeah, I'm all in. We're not going to speak of 2016. We're going to act like that didn't happen. Okay? We just going to start fresh. Really hoping this is good. It looks so good. It seems like they know what they're doing with this. They're just not going to waste it. So, without further ado, let's get this reaction started. Please be good. Please. There's a trap.
What are you doing here in Somerville anyway?
We're completely broke, and our grandfather left us this creepy old farmhouse in the middle of nowhere.
Your father wasn't much of a
Oh, look at the picture.
He could hardly keep the family.
Oh, you're saying that look at Janine.
Well, I wouldn't say nothing.
You went with the station wagon?
It's the only one that had an engine.
Look at Ecto-1! I'm sorry, I'm cheesing.
What is happening here? Somehow, a town with no fault lines is shaking on a daily basis.
Maybe it's the apocalypse.
Thanksgiving.
Egon came out here first.
Thanksgiving.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the middle?
Man, this brings back so many memories.
Bread in your basement or attic? Have you or any of your family
Stay
ever
puff.
Seen a school inspector or ghost?
Man, the music just takes you back.
You guys hear that?
Something's coming.
Almost city. It's like The Walking Dead.
Hit the taxi driver again. The hellhounds! Oh, I love that sound. So now we got trap remote control cars. Okay, I'm with it.
We're ready to believe you.
We're closed.
Yo, is that Ray? Was that Ray? Oh my God, so many memories, so much nostalgia. It's just coming back, you know? And I feel like they got it right this time. You know, not a lot of dumb jokes. I mean, you expect the jokes in there, but you don't expect it to be a comedy. I'm hoping to see more of the original Ghostbusters in there. I hope, you know, with the exception of Spangler. I know he passed away. I'm amped. Like, I'm so amped I can't even form a sentence. I'm so happy about this movie coming out, man. And I hope it's not the only one that they do. Like, this is so legit. Okay, so tell me what you think. Are you excited to watch Ghostbusters Afterlife? If so, let me know in the comment section. And, yeah. I'm happy, man. I'm happy. Let me know what you think. Smitty for Smitty Snippets. Chill.